That is the Grand Melia Palace, where you don't get into unless you're loaded. Right, let's walk. Listen to him. Local mirror in the distance. Quiet that is. Grand Melia Palace. There's a little gap down here where you can peek through the glass into the pool. I think it's so they can look out and see what poor people are like. Let's have a look. Now that is one big friggin' pool. What do you see? Starting there. All the way down there. Look, mommy, poor people. Darling, set the dogs on them. Man, that sky is clear. Not a cloud.
Es algo lógico. Llega un momento en casa en el que no puedes responder a las preguntas de tus hijos. Esta sin ir más lejos.
Oye, papá, ¿cuál es tu youtuber favorito?
Y hay otra que sí puedes responder. Nuestro secretario Gary de línea recta, ¿verdad? Si piensas en seguir tu
nothing you can say to that, really, is there? Rock pool. Someday I'm bringing me trunks. Yeehaw. Look, or just give him a ball again. Yes. Someday I'm coming here high tide. And look at this. Don't look like much, but when there's another 3 or 4 feet of water, it's really. I'd like to give that a go. Right, that's the easy part finished. Look at these places. Look at that. Wouldn't you like to be sitting in that little seat? Now tell me you wouldn't like to live in one of them. Everything's just bone dry. Oh, look, there's Teddy. Oh, she'll be in a minute. Those camper vans, you see a lot more of them at the weekend. Bring the whole families down, camp out for the weekend, and go surfing. Not a bad lifestyle. Right, there's Teddy. See ya. I hope. Just you keep sleeping, girl. I have no idea why those walls are like that. Why so many breeze blocks all appear to have holes in them. And also, why they always seem to fall down. Now that place doesn't look like much, but it's well maintained. He's got a nice little roof terrace, and he has a garden at the side there, which you can see. That would do me nicely. I smell barbecue. Oh shit. night. It looks deserted. I've never seen any of the shutters open. But when you come from the far side, sometimes you see a line of washing out the back. So I would say somebody's squatting in there. Gotta be the ultimate squat, isn't it? Also, looks as if the garden's being cultivated. So we'll have a little sneaky look when we get there. See, give me that and 100,000 and look what you'd be looking at every morning. Sitting out in the back terrace with your coffee. Hey? Somebody said to me, oh, it's a bit isolated. No problem. A couple of Rottweilers running around the garden, you'd be okay. Seen as a dog inside there a couple of times. Now we're not talking, just a wee look. Definitely somebody living in there. In there. We love Encanta 6. Never built your boat, mate. Ooh, look at this. have to look up sea massage. Nice wee apartments here. We looked at them on the other end yesterday in the distance. Again, it's all about the view. And look at that. Wee village. These terraces are nice. That would do, wouldn't it? What I wouldn't give to get in there right now. you go. Look at the view some of these people have got. Look up there. Somebody's garden. Now you've been here before, so when we get back on the road, we'll go on the overdrive. And you stick your head over there, there's a lovely little breeze comes up. Much welcome.